The Toyota Concert Series on today, brought to you by Toyota. Toyota, moving forward.
She is only 19 years old. She just kicked off her first ever headlining tour, and she sold out Madison Square Garden in 1 minute. And her fans are packed into the plaza. Ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Swift. Music from Taylor Swift in a moment, but first on a Friday morning, this is Today on NBC. Taylor Swift sold more albums in 2008 than any artist in any genre of music. And her latest album, Fearless, spent 18 weeks at the top of the country album charts. Here she is once again, ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Swift.
about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. She'll never know your story like I do. She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see that I'm the one who understands you, been here all along. So why can't you see me? You belong with me. You belong with me. With you and your warm actions, can't help thinking this is how it ought to be. Laughing on a park bench, thinking to myself, hey, isn't this easy? And you've got a smile that can light up this whole town. I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. You say you're fine, I know you better than that. And what you doing with a girl like that? She wears
today on a Friday morning. It's the 29th day of May 2009. Talk about a huge crowd. We've had people here since the early, early hours this morning, and they lined up in the rain for one very good reason. Two words, Taylor Swift, who has just been a great concert, who joins us up on stage. Is this a big enough crowd for you?
Yeah, it's been raining, and they're still here.
Well, I was just going to say that. I don't know what's more impressive, selling out Madison Square Garden in a minute, or the fact that all these people stood out in pouring rain for hours to be here this morning.
I don't know what I did to deserve this, but I'm absolutely loving it. I love these people more than I can even say.
That you've managed to make wholesome cool again. You say you don't drink, you don't smoke. How have you related to all of these young women and still remained true to who you are?
Well, I think it's funny because everyone's kind of like, oh, thanks. Everyone's kind of like, you're 19, how are you not rebelling? But for me, rebelling doesn't really come from, you know, going out and getting wasted. It comes from writing completely honest songs with people's names in them.
Right.
Abigail, is it? The girl who sat next to you in school?
Yeah, I really don't. I don't edit names out of songs. I think it's fun.
Well, has anybody ever called you and say, hey, I'm not sure I want to be in that song?
No. Usually the people that I name in songs are not on speaking terms anymore.
That's smart.
They don't have your number.
And what was it like? You've got a one-hour special, Dateline special, coming up Sunday at 7 Eastern time. And you had cameras around you constantly. What was that like?
It was awesome. It was for 3 months, and it was over three continents, and it was so cool to actually get to show people what it's like to plan a tour, because this tour, I mean, I've seen certain elements of this tour in my head since I was in junior high, sitting at a desk, you know? It's so cool to actually get to portray those things on stage and to have the cameras around for all of this behind-the-scenes stuff.
You know, it's pretty well documented that you do just about everything when it comes to the tour. You take care of all the details. Are you nervous that as you've gotten this far and now you're headlining, you just don't want to leave this to anybody else?
Well, for me, it's like, you know, if I'm going to get to do this, I feel like I'm the luckiest person when I wake up in the morning that I actually get to do this, but I don't want to hand it off to somebody else, you know? It's like, this is something that I want to completely spend every single minute of my day focusing on, because, you know, these people come out in the rain for me, you know?
So what do you do, Taylor, when you're not on? What do you do to kick back and just kind of chill?
I like to write letters. And, you know, just like drive around my hometown and stuff like that. It's like, you know, in my hometown, I live in Hendersonville, Tennessee, and nobody really, I don't know, no, I'm just Taylor there, so it's kind of fun.
Well, thank you so much for getting up early. I know these people love you. And I'm sure a couple, by the way, I want to mention, Taylor's been around all around here this morning, shaking hands and taking pictures and signing autographs, and that's not something that always happens, so we appreciate that. And I know there are a lot of other people who want to say hi to you. And we're going to get one more song coming up as well, right? Okay. You can go off and shake hands and thank you again. We appreciate it. Taylor Swift, ladies and gentlemen. We want to go inside. We've got Natalie standing by at the news desk with a check of the headlines. Natalie?
All right,
Al, thanks very much. Talk about an embarrassment of riches. Taylor said, you know what? I'd like to do another song. So, ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Swift.
Shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one hand feel on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. I look around, turn the radio down. He says, baby, is something wrong? I say nothing, I was just thinking how we don't have a song. And he says, our song is asleep on screen door, sneaking out late, tapping on your window when we're on the phone and you talk real slow. Cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you left the first date, man. I didn't kiss her and I should have. And when I got for I said amen, asking God if we could play again. Well, I was walking up the front porch steps after everything that day had gone all wrong. I'd been trampled on and thrown away. Got to the hallway, well on my way to my love and back. Almost didn't notice all the roses and the love that said, our song is asleep on screen door, sneaking out and tapping on your window when we're on the phone and you talk real slow. Cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you left the first date, man. I didn't kiss her and I should have. Cause it's late and his mama don't know. Our song is the way he should have. And when I got home for a sitting man, asking God if we play it again, play it again, oh yeah. Uh-oh. I was driving shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. Got a pen and an old napkin, and I wrote down our song.
Taylor Swift, thank you very much. We're going to have much more on today on a Friday morning, right after these messages.
One more time, here's yummy teen country queen Taylor Swift.
Turn out the light. I'll put his picture down and maybe get